That's Brett Young's Lady on 101.1 KRMD, 909 now. Melinda and Mason in the morning. Melinda's actually out this week, so it's just you and me hanging out and trying to win some stuff. I got some stuff that you can win right now. I figured we should play Name That Tune. Yeah. Backwards. So it's a little trickier than normal Name That Tune, where you just get a little taste. You know, I thought, well, let's make sure you know your country music forwards and backwards. And if you do, you can win a prize. Today's prize, Johnny's Pizza. See this? It's got your name on it. Well, not yet. But if you look close enough, it will have your name on it. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'm on Facebook right now. Facebook.com/Melinda and Mason. You guys can watch live, see what goes on in the studio. You can play along, comment there if you'd like to. Say hello. Hi. Hello, everybody. And then you can try to put your answer in. These Johnny's Pizzas only work locally, though. So if you're far away from the Shreveport-Bossier area, you can come and visit and then use your pizza if you do win it. Other than that, you guys can text. Text 320-KRMD. That is 320-5763. I'm going to play a famous country song, one that you do know. I promise you, you guys know these songs. I'm going to play it backwards. And if you can identify both the title and the artist of said song, you'll win that Johnny's Pizza. And I will actually put your name and your address on that and send it out to you. So once again, our phone number, 320-KRMD. Since I am live on Facebook right now, you do need to text or comment. Can't take calls live while we're on Facebook. Just can't do it. So we text. 320-KRMD. Text safely. No dangerous text or anything like that. You got me? Should we give it a try? All right. Here is our song of the day. Our Name That Tune backwards. Pay close attention. Here we go. All right. That sounded like a wacky mess. If you understood any of that, if any of that sounded familiar, any of that wackiness sounds normal, then give us a text, 320-5763. We will give it to the first person who actually gets it right. And it looks like we do have somebody. Let's see. James Mitchell says, She's Gone Country, Alan Jackson. Well, that is very close. You got the artist, but not the song. Artist, but not the song. So once again, 320-KRMD. Let's see. Do you guys want to hear it one more time? Oh, nope. There, we got it. We got it. Yeah, somebody said Alan Jackson, Good Time. That was a close guess, too. Once again, Alan Jackson's correct. But Tiffany in Wascom was able to get it right. She got the whole thing correct. You know what it was? It was Alan Jackson, Where I Come From. Yeah. Here, I'm going to play it backwards for you guys one more time, just see if you can actually tell what it is. Take a listen. Yeah. That was backwards, and that was a mess, and this is what it sounds like forwards. Less messy this way.
I don't know about that accent, son. This, where did you come from? I said, where I come from. It's cornbread and chicken, where I come from. A lot of front porch sitting, where I come from. Trying to make a living, working hard to get to heaven, where I come from.
Yeah, so congratulations to Tiffany of Wascom. You ended up winning today, so I will get your, or you can go ahead and text me your address, and we will send your Johnny's Pizza out today. So thanks for playing, guys. Thanks a lot. Hello, everybody on Facebook. Hope you guys got it. I know it's tricky, especially backwards. Sounds like a bunch of mess to me. I don't know how you guys get it. You know, I've never, ever played one that you guys couldn't get. All the times we've done the backwards songs, you guys have gotten every one. We've probably done it 100 times, maybe 200 times. I don't even know. And they've all been really weird sounding. Someone always gets it. So, congratulations, Tiffany of Wascom, once again. You got it. And we'll do this again tomorrow. I think we'll go backwards again and see what happens. Bye, guys.